opinion. Dell, if you got questions, then I understand. You'll probably get it once you is a man. But until then, listen to your mom, hold it in your hands. Cause unlike other people, she don't understand why we couldn't tell the truth to protect our only fam. Truth is, we didn't wanna lose you, but now you're gone. It's like you left the world to die, the devil screwed us. Now I am really trying here, trying to talk to your uncle and pray. Sorry for the delay if you didn't get the message, but we love you and we always have. It was your mom treating us like trash, thinking that we was bad. It was your mom being a crab, and your mom thought she was right, but she was just really sad. She wants you to be like her, cause she grew up without a dad. Why would she want that, man? We just really want you back.
Dear nephew, it's time to come home now. You've been away too long, I see the storm cloud. It's been raining like crazy, yeah, it's coming down. I just wish I could hold you guys right now. I'm just your uncle for 7 years in the same house. Love you like if you were my own, no doubt. Your mama took you away cause she's too foul. She don't get that you belong here in this house.
What can I do besides sit here praying and crying, always writing so I wouldn't have to commit suicide in? What's your mother's problem? Why can't she understand? Is she mentally blind, man? Did she exaggerate with her ex-husband? Yeah, the one she had a divorce and threw a big party for. Now she wanna be innocent when she didn't even love him anymore. What's her problem, man? Getting pissed 2 years later, but she wanted a divorce. She's a drama queen, she's just really mean. Look at her taking you two away, man, that's not playing clean. She could've came up to us, find out what really happened, but I guess life's just a movie in her imperceptive eyes. Just wanna be in the limelight, the victim, that's why she cries. Making it seem like she had the whole world on her shoulders. She's so predictable, it's like everybody knows her. But you see, her weather's fine, it's me, my temperature's decreased, it's getting colder. Damn girl, just bring him for a visit, man, just come over.
Dear nephew, time to come home now. You've been away too long, I see the storm cloud. It's been raining like crazy, yeah, it's coming down. I just wish I could hold you guys right now. I'm just your uncle for 7 years in the same house. Love y'all like if you were my own, no doubt. Your mama took you away cause she's too foul. She don't get that you belong here in this house.
Ever since y'all left, I wanted kids. My heart went through hell, fell a couple times like stacked bricks. Thought I was broken, lost, my conscience said think big. So I started writing this for my nephews, Chugi and Yandel, listen closely. The fam and I love you very much, just know it's not our fault. We're not the ones who messed up, we're the ones praying for y'all to come back. We're the ones shedding every tear. One day you guys will understand, your minds will be clear.
Dear nephews, it's time to come home now. You've been away too long, I see the storm cloud. It's been raining like crazy, yeah, it's coming down. I just wish I could hold you guys right now. I'm just your uncle for 7 years in the same house. Love y'all like if you were my own, no doubt. Your mama took you away cause she's too foul. She don't get that you belong here in this house.